my deepest fear actually is that all of the bad guys around the world saw what happened in 2016, that bad guys were going after our democratic system of government, and they're all now just rubbing their hands together, getting ready to go back after the US.